But listen to this attentively. The biggest mistake that we made in life, I repeat, the biggest mistake that we made in life is to think that we have enough time. You're sitting there, you're thinking about 2021 and 2022. You want to achieve your dreams. You're sitting there, you're thinking about tomorrow. You're sitting there, you're thinking about December. You're sitting there, you're thinking about you want to reach a certain stage before you can commit, or you want to reach a certain stage before you can commit your success or your relationship or your friendship. The biggest mistake that we made in life is to think that we have enough time. We have seen people with big dreams. They died before achieving those dreams. Time is money. Life is too short. Wake up. We don't have time. Some power. Some PhD. Some hanana. The biggest mistake that we made in life is to think that we have enough time.